Today, we're here looking at the vintage Vapor Zone from Brunswick. This ball brings back the ball motion from the original Vapor Zone and makes it relevant to today's conditions. I also brought in my boy Justin to throw some shots with his. He has a much higher ball speed and rev rate and is able to do some fun stuff with it.